Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money box. Let's go! We need $1 bill. Fold in half. Unfold. Fold in half again. Unfold. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the center line. Make two creases through the center. Make a crease along the edge. Unfold and repeat the step. Unfold the bill. Turn over. Fold the crease to this one. Unfold. Repeat this step on the other side. Make two mountain folds. Fold both edges to the center. Rotate and repeat the previous steps. Make a crease along this line. Turn over and repeat this step. Press and close the box. Pay attention to the left part. Fold the edge up. Fold the another edge down. Flatten the edge. Unfold the part and fold it as I'm showing. Fold the edge along this line. Unfold and fold it inside. Repeat the previous steps with the opposite part. fold the edges to the center. Open and flatten each corner. Fold all the corners up. Open each square and form petals. The box is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.